So hello guys, I will show you the different components of CPU. So what is CPU? A central processing unit, CPU, o mas tinatawag natin central processor, ay isang electronic circuitry within a computer that executes instruction that make up computer program. How does CPU work? The central processing unit, in short CPU, the computer does its primary work in a part of the machine we cannot see. A control center that converts data input to information output. The CPU interacts closely with primary storage or main memory, referring to it for both instruction and data. So this is the part that I will show you the different components of CPU. So the first is control unit, in short, CU. So ang control unit ay nagpo-provide ng several function. It fetches, decodes, and executes instruction. It issues control signals that control hardware. It moves data around the system. So the next one is arithmetic logic unit, in short, ALU. So ito po yung diagram niya. The arithmetic logic unit has two main functions. It performs arithmetic and logical operations. It acts as a gateway between primary memory and secondary storage. So the next one is register. Registers are small amounts of high-speed memory contained within the CPU.
They are used by the processor to store small amounts of data that are needed during processing, such as the address of the next instruction to be executed, the current instruction being decoded. And the last one is the result of calculations. So the next one is the diagram of cache. Cache is a small amount of high-speed random access memory, in short RAM, built directly within the processor. It is used to temporary hold data and instruction that the processor is likely to reuse. This allows to faster processing as the processor does not have to wait for the data instruction to be fetched from the RAM. So the next is the diagram of bus. A bus is a high-speed internet connection. Buses are used to send control signals and data between the processor and other components. Three types of bus are used. We have address bus, second, data bus, and the last one is control bus. So the last one is the diagram of clock. The CPU contains a clock which is used to coordinate of the computer's components. The clock sends out regular electrical pulse which synchronize, keeps in time all the components. The frequency of the pulse is known as the clock speed. Clock speed is measured in hertz. The higher the frequency, the more instruction can be performed in any given moment of time. So thanks for watching.